in his body.
You want to take my brain and put it in Junior's body?
Yes.
Ha ha! For a minute, I didn't know how you were going to do it.
Good evening, Professor. Everything under control? Everything but my camera. I found Miss Raymond in Dr. Mornay's room. You should mind your own business, Professor. I also found this, which is very much my business. And after I've taken Joan back to town, I'm going to have... Excellent. Let's take you to the cellar. We can dispose of all the bodies at the same time. Well, there's the ball, all right. Let's look around.
That must be the entrance to the castle.
Come on.
It's a bad deal. I've had this brain for 30 years and it hasn't worked right yet. Ask me how much one-on-one is, Frankie. Go ahead and ask me. I don't know.
We'll be right back, Wilbur.
Okay. I'll wait.
I'm not going back in here. I got too much of what they want. Brains.
All right. Get the motor started in the boat. Hurry up.
Okay. They've escaped.
You're sent to the monster. I can handle our fat friend. Come. I said, come back. must have found it. We've got to go back.
You stay here with Jones.